My name is Hadiza Ismail Rufai. I'm the author of the novel Abundance of Scorpions. It is the story of a woman's growth from being a pampered wife to a woman that had to stand on her own 2 feet and become independent. The story takes us from Kano in northern Nigeria to Accra, Ghana. And I'd like to say that it is important for us to encourage our young people to read. The reading culture is dying gradually, but we are now in the offices of Ignite Africa. I think such initiatives should be encouraged. In my own foundation in Kaduna, the Yasmin El-Rufai Foundation, we also have a library where we encourage young people to come in and read. Some of them want to read, but unfortunately, we don't have libraries like we used to have when we were growing up.